is amazing.
Thanks.
How many more times? It's like that,
Thank you.
Hi, Ren. Hi, Coraline.
Thank you. dog. That's a gorgeous dog.
Hi, Irina. Hey, Fuko Dario. Yeah, he was discharged. Good night, Celine. Any lockdowns in Italy? They're talking about doing that in some area codes, zip codes in New York City, because it's spiking. Even at the hospital, we have at least 2 units full of COVID patients, and that was 4 days ago. So things are going in the wrong direction. We're always a couple of weeks behind Europe anyway, so. whatever happens in Italy and Spain. Takes about 2 weeks for us to follow the same trajectory. I think we're less than a month away from vaccines being distributed, at least to healthcare workers first. I'm gonna go and check the data on Europe. There's a cool website called Worldometer, and it updates on a daily basis the number of cases in every city and country around the world, so you can kind of follow it. Thanks.
How old?
He's four.
Four. I'm so glad.
Beautiful. What a good day.
Good night. It's a bulldog. French bulldog. There's French bulldogs, there's pugs, there's Boston Terriers, a lot of flat-faced dogs.
Is he good, he or she?
It's a he. Yeah, he's a good boy.
Do they live a long time?
I've had bulldogs that'll live to 13 and a half on average. Maybe if they're healthy, you know, they used to say 8 to 10, but I see a lot of bulldogs. He's about 69 pounds. Yeah. Yeah, go ahead. We call him Junior. He looks like exactly like his father, actually. Yeah. Thank you. Good night. Hi, mate. I'm gonna leave now. I'm gonna save this video and see if I can chop it up and make something of it. Good night.